I had a nightmare where I had cancer. The doctors were going to do one of two things. One, charge me a large sum of money and treat me, or two, euthanize me. And my family didn't have the money. I went around asking people for money. I had ideas on how to raise the money, but there was no time. Thank you again to everyone who liked and subscribed. You will be seeing more nightmares in the new year. Thank you.